Ever wondered how Arizona iced tea keeps their price at 99 cents? You might think they're just using cheap ingredients, but you'd be dead wrong. It's actually all because of this one genius marketing strategy. Arizona knew the nostalgic $1 price tag would get more people to buy, so while drink companies like Gatorade wasted billions of dollars on celebrity ads, Arizona completely dropped their budget to zero in order to cut unnecessary spending and keep the price.